Holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. So right here, this is where we would get our definition of like, see, this is why he would be called the Son of God, because the power of the highest shall overshadow thee. The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee. And Matthew chapter 1 verse 20 actually backs this verse up. So let's go to Matthew chapter 1 verse 20.